made it to an oiled road finally. Down the road a little ways, out here, out away from town. There's a few little houses out here, a couple ranches out this way. Just out here enjoying the day. Made my Jeep Cherokee 91. She's a little billy goat, runs right along in this stuff, likes climbing hills. Looks like I have come to a crossroads. Which way do I go? Farther away from home. Or home. Let's go home. Gotta shift. Text and drive, but they didn't say nothing about making videos. Man, dog, you stink. You're like a wet dog. Kind of hard to shift and drive. Kind of doing this little video for Ed, you know, so when he goes to Alaska, or before he heads to Alaska, he remember what the winter's like. Hear that, Ed? Wet winter, cold Alaska. Good times. You can see, I kind of live out in the middle of, out in the middle of nowhere here. Wish we had more trees. A lot more trees. Kind of miss them a lot. Gotta go play out in the woods all the time just to get my fetish. When I lived in Oregon, I think I was about 15 minutes and I was in the forest. Here I gotta drive quite a little ways. Get to the mountains, it's about 2-hour drive to the mountains. But these mountains out here got grizzly bears. I'm not big fond of that, so I go to the other mountain ranges, got black bears and cats. That's a lot better. A little easier on my emotional stress. Gotta get over this hill up here. And I know it don't look like a hill, but we're up on top of a ridge right now. So the drop down will be about a mile from the house. So if you come out this way and visit, just remember this video. This won't be the way you're coming, because I'm coming from the hills, not from town. So anyway, come visit. Ed, move on out here. We'll find you a place out in the flats out here in the prairie dog fields or something. Bring your little pretty little wife along with you. A couple kids if you need to. Whatever you want to do. Just move on out this way and better concentrate. There's a car coming up the road. I've been kind of weaving back and forth. I don't have a four-wheel drive right now, so just a little bit greasy. So anyway, you can see that horizon back way out there. That's my Casa. Well, on the other side anyway. We came down this little, now we're down a little valley. We'll go over another ridge out there, go over it, and then I'm on the back side of that. So now you know how to get there. All right, talk to you later.